I remember being able to hear in the distance this light sobbing. At that moment, I understood what it was to feel injustice and the need to speak out. I'm Erendira Ibarra, and my one difference is redefining justice as love.